Pues no sé, no sé qué hacer. Ah, me puedo equipar con los anillos. Que por lo que veo aquí hay anillos. Se lo equipo a mis compañeros y ya está. Así hago espacio. Aunque no sea nada, pero bueno, al menos así lo veis. Ahora he hecho un montón de espacio en un momento. Luego venderé todo esto. Cataplasmas, vale. Es que me da pena Neil. Era un tío cojonudo. Y eso que solo lo hemos conocido en el sueño. Aunque sabes que voy a echar de menos. Convertirme en golem. Eso era la polla. Con cebolla. Espera. Es verdad. Ella no tiene nada. Vamos a mirar. Que más magia y más de todo. Vale. Cría de dragón. Qué mierda. A ver qué tenemos aquí. Vale. 98, joder, lo estoy petando, ¿eh? Eso que me he metido... Me he metido los anillos. Joder. Lo que me faltaba. Explosiones. Sala, échala. O luz, fuego, destrucción en español. Que de hecho me parece más graciosa. Personalmente. Oh, genial. Vale, es que Leliana es la que lleva. Y encima habilidad insuficiente. ¡Qué mierda! ¡Qué mierda! Espadón. Va, a lo mejor tenemos varios espadones, ¿no? Bueno, a ver qué hay aquí. Jarrón. Cataplasma menor. Uf. Venga, destruyo esto y me cojo uno de estos. Aunque yo creo que sería mejor por peso, fíjate lo que te digo. Y sea más fuerza, más eso, en plan a lo... Right away. Vale. sea, ¿qué pasa? ¿Por daga es uno o qué? Sí. Vale, ahora entiendo varias cosas. Nada, el espadón yo creo que será más caro, así que no es plan. A ver. Vamos a intentarlo. No. Ay, es que esto es una daga normal. Si fuera algo en especial, bueno, pero no. Si acaso le pondría confección de trampas, pero... Ah, pide 34 de fuerza, vale. Vale, nos está pidiendo en este y nos pide fuerza. Aunque puede tener ya esto. Va, pues mira, vamos a intentar meterle todo en fuerza. Ahora. Aquí, ¿qué le meto? Veneno, vamos a meterle. No, no. Veneno no, quita, quita. Que veneno os le liana mejor. Convención de trampas. Vale.
This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work. I will stay strong.
The boy is exhausted. And this cage, I've never seen anything like it. Rest easy. Help is here.
Enough visions. If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game.
He's delirious. He's been tortured. And has probably been denied food and water. I can tell. Here, I have a skin of.
Don't touch me. Stay away. Filthy blood mages. Getting in my head. I will not break. I'd rather die. Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say. Now be gone! Still here. But that's always worked before. I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them. Don't blame me for being cautious.
Ay, perdona, se ha activado.
The image is so real. Did Gregor send you? How? How did you get here?
Un momento, voy a quitar esto. No sé si lo estaréis viendo, creo que no. Pero bueno, si lo veis no pasa nada.
Good. Kill Aldred. Kill them all for what they've done. They caged us like animals. Looked for ways to break us. I'm the only one left. They turned some into monsters and... Oh, there was nothing I could do. To think, I once felt pity for the Circle. Now I'd like nothing more than to wipe their taint off the face of Thedas. Only mages have that much power at their fingertips. Only mages are so susceptible to the infernal whisperings of the demons.
This is a discussion for another time. Irving and the other mages who fought Aldred, where are they?
They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Omega.
We must hurry. They are in grave danger, I am sure of it.
You can't save them! You don't know what they've become. Been surrounded by blood mages whose wicked fingers snake into your mind and corrupt your thoughts.
His hatred of mages is so intense. The memory of his friend's deaths is still fresh in his mind.
You have to end it now, before it's too late. Are you really saving anyone by taking this risk? To ensure this horror is ended, to guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live, you must kill everyone up there. That is your choice to make, but I beg you to consider what I have to say. You cannot tell Maleficarum by sight. Just one could influence the mind of a king, of a grand cleric. I am just willing to see the painful truth, which you are content to ignore. Ah, but what can I do? As you can see, I'm in no position to directly influence your actions, though I would love to deal with the mages myself. Don't waste time on me. Deal with Uldred, if that is what you plan to do. Once he is dead, I will be freed.
No one ever listens. Not until it's far too late.
Make her turn his gaze on you. I hope your compassion hasn't doomed us all.
Vale. Pues bueno, señores, voy a dejarlo por aquí. Espero que os esté gustando la serie y nos vemos en un próximo episodio. Cuidaros y hasta la próxima. Adiós. Perdonad por haberme despedido, pero no, todavía no hemos acabado. Continuamos. Que es que llevo 33 minutos de grabación y bueno, pues... Bueno, que no se notaba. Joder.
Intruder, I bid you welcome. Care to join in our revels?
Oh, very observant.
I'm quite impressed you're still alive. Unfortunately, that must mean you killed my servants. Ah, well, they are probably better off dying in the service of their betters than living with the terrible responsibility of independence. Mm. And freeing them in the process. A mage is but the larval form of something greater. Your gentry vilifies us, calls us abominations. When we have truly reached our full potential.
Como los mutantes.
Look at them. The Chantry has them convinced. They deny themselves the pleasure of becoming something glorious.
You're mad. There's nothing glorious about what you've become, Uldred.
Uldred? He is gone. I am Uldred, and yet not Uldred. I am more. I could give you this gift wing. You and all the mages. It would be so much easier if you just accepted it. But some people can be so stubborn. Resistance. Everywhere I go, resistance. How very inconsiderate. I even have the first enchanter on my side, don't I?
What have you done to him?
Stop him. He is building an army. He will destroy the Templars. And
you're a sly little fox, Irving, telling on me.
And here I thought he was starting to turn.
Never!
That's enough out of you, Irving. He'll serve me eventually. As will you. If you want to think of it that way, you may. Your raw potential, with the strength of a demon behind it, would be unstoppable. I can do that. I can give you power and a new life. I don't think your opinion matters. That is what I've decided, and that is what will be done. Fight if you must. It will just make my victory all the sweeter.
Don't forget the litany. It will thwart Aldred's attempts to control the mages and win this fight for us.
Vale. Hostia. ¿Y cómo sé que los están controlando? Vale, ahí estamos ganando. Mierda. Pero si los liberé.
Are you all right?
I've been better. But I am thankful to be alive. I suppose that is your doing, isn't it, Wynn?
I wasn't alone. I had help.
The Circle owes both of you a debt we will never be able to repay. Come. The Templars await. We shall let them know that the tower is once again ours. All right, but please hurry. Gregor should be informed of what happened here as soon as possible.
I don't get it, Monios.
Are you ready to leave yet? We should tell the Templars about what went on here. I'll need you to guide me down the stairs. Curse whoever insisted the Circle be housed in a tower.